3 years in this complicated, dumb, stupid, so-called life, man, I hate it. But since nobody listens to my rhymes, I should just give up pursuing my life. Up in the studio, coming up with 20 quotes that'll rhyme just up in one verse. Man, I'm tired of this stuff, feeling my life's giving up, and my dreams haven't worth all this work. And my image is the same, I feel like I'm insane, and I hear that my flow ain't the best. And I wrote a thousand songs that'll make myself blow up, but everything I try don't work. Now I'm clocking off. This shit ain't that fun. I should quit my job and move back with my mom. Spent 3 years trying to get it right. See what works to enter in the limelight. Holding on to hope to see if it lasts. I should reconsider my backup plan. Started OnlyFans to help boost me up, but talking to these men makes me wanna throw up. Selling pics of my feet and my body, I should honestly get a hobby. Sierra, it's not worth it. Don't give up, you'll get there, it takes time. But I didn't think I'd be wasting my entire life.
That's my spark.
Now I'm clocking off. This shit ain't that fun. I should quit my job and move back with my mom. Now that I'm clocking off and I'm making this song, I should just go back to Union Avenue.
That's my spark.
I'm clocking off. Like, get it? I'm clocking out of life. Yeah. And fuck it, this is a mixtape. Mwah.